tried to do. It also is going to be an opportunity for us to rejoice and look at our relationship with the Lord anew and rejoice in the promise of Christianity, and that is salvation. All the while working as hard as we can to maintain forgiveness in our hearts. The family wants to thank each and every person that has allowed us to celebrate Mike's day and make this such a special day. And we want to thank each and every individual that's sharing and rejoicing in Mike's impact on his family, his friends, and his community. So thank you for being here, and thank you for sharing this day. Go in peace.
Family selected this song for us to sing, celebrating the hope that we have in the resurrection of Christ. Please stand and let's join our voices together.
Because I know He holds the future.
be seated.
My little brother was a servant. He served others, and that's how he loved. It's only fitting that his chosen profession found him running toward danger when others run from it. He helped those who needed it. That was his love language.